All Blacks look as though they're going to try for the push over here. Held in the back by Andy Earl. First try coming up, scored by Andy Earl. Michael Jones made the break. Now Innes, away to Preston. Holds up the pass for McCahill, and Terry Wright scores for the All Blacks. Basham runs it across, pops it up for McCahill. Is Andy Earl going towards the post again? Just a couple of metres short. Ball comes back, it's loose. Now Basham, across to Wright. Wright heading for the corner again, and Terry Wright.
Preston, Innes, long one across, misses Terry Wright. Timu has to go back. John Timu, so good from broken play. Good run here from Timu. 2 or 3 metres up from the line. All Blacks getting there to try and secure the second phase ball they have. Bashup across to Tui Gamala. What a good pass from Graham Bashup. And Inga completes his first test try.